John the sheep is a young sheep who's fed up with the farmer telling him what to do every day, and so he decides to have a day off. And in doing that, he causes the farmer to hurtle into the city. Sean realizes he's got to go and right the situation, so he goes into the city.
I think the wonderful thing about Sean the sheep is that he's funny, he looks cute.
Sean is like a 10 to 12 year old boy. He pushes against the boundaries that are set for him. And he's the kind of character that if there's a button that says do not press, he will eventually press it.
I think Sean is a great hero. He, you know, he's a new kind of hero. He's a woolly hero.